Draw, tap, and the foul shot. Draw shot. The carom shot. A carom shot is, and you want to come off that ball and use it almost kind of like a cushion. Center of the cue ball to the center of the first object ball, to the center of the second object ball, to the center of the pocket. We now have two balls as opposed to one. Please same angle in and same angle out. And that means that the angle that the cue ball hits a rail will be the angle that comes off the rail.